speak for our group, and I hope the rest of the group, when I tell you that we are a group of women who love words. We love to read books with beautiful words. We love to speak words to each other in laughter and in joy, in happiness and friendship. But we also love the words that we learned on this trip because of you. The words in Italian, but more than that, you guided us through your beautiful country and showed us a glimmer of all the affection and love that Italians have for their own culture and their own monuments, their joy for living, and the beauty that surrounds them. Because of you, we saw Rome, the Colosseum, with the life before us that we could imagine, the gladiators, the Romans. At St. Peter's, we saw the mother, the Pietà, the love of a mother for a child, like many of us feel. And then, Mamma Mia, we went to the Amalfi Coast.
Yay.
And we saw such beauty that the words that we so love, we couldn't even express them anymore. During the day, I would say, how would you describe this? And I would hear beautiful, magnificent, majestic, serene, peaceful, incredible, azure colors, beautiful mountains, villages perched to the point of perfection. And none of them captured what we saw. When I was riding up the gondola at the top of Capri, I felt the sun on my face, and I felt the touch of God, not only on me, but because of what I was looking at, the beauty that he created for all of us and for you. At the ruins, I marveled at what people before us accomplished and what we learned and we didn't even know that they had. All of it magnificent. So for this, I thank my beautiful friends who are my sisters of the heart. And I thank all of you for sharing in this incredible experience. And Luigi, I thank you for giving us words that will become the best memories that we'll always have. Thank you.
You wrote really strong. I don't know.
Written on the bus on the lined paper from Jake's book.
Arrivederci Roma. It's time to say goodbye. Many were the pizza we have eaten. We don't like the toilets with no seat. Shopping in your stores, we hurt our feet. Going
Does he begin to shut it off?
My colleague Paul.